1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So we just arrived here not too long ago. We got our little safety brief and all that, and then down the hill to my right, put on our suits, put on our gas masks, made sure we knew how to put on our uniforms, and decontaminate ourselves as well. I'm Cadet Zachary McLean. I'm from Norwich University. I would say that I'm like a little bit nervous about it. This is my first time doing it, but I know there's a whole bunch of other people here that have also done CBURN, and they said it's not that bad, so just have to find out and do it. I'd say one thing that I learned about myself was probably that I'm probably a little bit more outgoing than I thought I was. You know, usually I'm more the type of person to stay indoors and really just keep to myself, but being here, it forces you to interact with other people, and I think that kind of just brought me out. You get put into a platoon, you don't know anyone, and after a few minutes, you're making more friends than you could possibly imagine.
Hi, my name is Cadet Kincaid. I am from Emory Riddle Aeronautical University in Prescott, Arizona. And today, we're at the CBURN Chamber for 9th Reg. This is the last kind of our fun day, almost going into the FTX. Why I joined ROTC, I have an extensive family background in military. So my dad, he was a Marine. My mom, Navy, so I'm just here for the fun experience of the Army and what they have to provide for me in the future. So read up on your Ranger handbook and just obey and listen to your instructors.
I just say suck it up and get it done with. It's, you know, it's a fun time.